Let's put together a scripture memory box. First, you're going to take three tabs and label them daily, odd, and even. Next, you're going to take seven tabs and label them with the days of the week. Finally, take 31 tabs and label them with the numbers 1 through 31 for each day of the month. Write a verse you want to memorize on an index card. This is going to go behind the daily tab, and you're going to review it daily. Once you've got this one down, you're going to move it behind the odd or even tab and start another daily verse. When both odd and even tabs are filled, start to move those behind the days of the week tabs. And when the days of the week tabs are filled, you can start to move those behind the numbered tabs. This is a great way to ensure you're reviewing your verses daily, then every other day, once a week, and then once a month.